On Sunday, November 8th at 6:34 a.m., the LAFD was dispatched to the 500 block of West 157th Street in the community of Harbor Gateway. They had a one-story single-family dwelling with heavy fire showing. LA County Engine 95 on automatic aid was already on scene fighting fire. Tragically, an elderly gentleman passed away from the burn injuries sustained. The cause of the fire was determined to be accidental use of an outdoor heating element being used to heat the home.